Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about prosperity in the Bible. Luke chapter 6 verse 38. Give and it shall be given unto you, good measure, pressed down and shaken together and running over, shall men give into your bosom. For with the same measure that ye meet withal, it shall be measured to you again. Luke chapter 21. And Jesus looked up, and Jesus saw the rich men casting their gifts into the treasury. And Jesus saw also a certain poor widow casting in their two mites. And Jesus said, of a truth I say unto you, that this poor widow has cast in more than they all, for all these have of their abundance cast in unto the offerings of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. But she of her poverty had cast in all the living that she had. In other words, she trusts wholly in God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9. For ye know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though Jesus was rich, yet for your sakes Jesus became poor, that ye through Jesus' poverty might be made rich. Philippians chapter 4, verse 15. Now ye Philippians know also that in the beginning of the gospel, when I departed from Macedonia, no church communicated with me as concerning giving and receiving, but ye only. Verse 16. For even in Thessalonica ye sent once and again unto my necessity. Not that I desire a gift, but I desire fruit that may abound to your account. Verse 18. But I have all and abound. I am full, having received of Epaphroditus the things which are sent from you, an odor of a sweet smell, a sacrifice, acceptable, well-pleasing to God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 19. But my God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, shall supply all your need according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. Verse 20. Now unto God our Father, Jehovah Jesus and the Holy Spirit, be glory forever and ever. Amen. And also 3 John, verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospers. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.